Hello, dengan Mas Jus kita lanjut main 5x6 ya. Sekarang kayaknya disuruh ngobrol sama Clara.
Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard.
Suerte. Kita ketemu Julio. Gak gitu jauh sih. 400 meter situ. Kita bisa naik sini.
Hola guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know. The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Jadi si Supremo ini nggak recharge-nya kalau kita ngebunuh musuh ya.
You. Yeah, you.
Apa? What's up?
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that shit. I wish you luck, compay.
Hey, thanks.
Gimana tuh? Oh, di sini. Ya udah nanti habis quest kita ke Olua Cave. Oke. Into the trees. Tabrak pohon.
You actually showed up.
Yeah, bro.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you.
Yeah. So, truth. Thanks, Eklo.
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Ke siapa? Sarung tangan anti api. Nice.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Oh, di atas. Oke, okay, let's go, bro. Kita hancurkan ladang pipa kawannya.
Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, so we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Okay, its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that blows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. The marksman? Closest off? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale. See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Si. Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita! Down. I'm down. Hey, get the knife, if you do.
If you see her, or
hola, dog.
No way, we are all ah, si amigos niya. So, pergi dulu. Awas. Woy. What the fuck? Hey. Halangin. ketahuan kan. Goblok NPC-nya.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Bisa dimatiin. Oke, yang belakang dulu. Oh, gak meledak ya? Oh, harus pakai ini.
I could swear I hear music.
Go. Isi bensin dulu. Halo. Sini dulu. Nggak bisa ngaku. Mana? Wah, ya ampun. Lihat si goblok tuh. Jalannya lambat banget tuh. Wait, cepetan, wait. Cepetan, wait.
Hit him hard.
Cepetan, diikutin tuh, diikutin. Oh, ke bawah. Kirain ke atas lah.
Hey.
Gimana?
Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
They're gone.
Okay. Selesai. Sekarang kita ke mana? Oh iya iya iya, ke goa itu ya. Mana tadi itu? Nah, goa ini. Dekat sih. Cuma 260 meter. Let's go! Ini ada di... Ada bendera NFT. Jadi turunin pasti nggak bisa ya. Aku nggak tahu nih guanya lewat mana, lewat sini kali.
Clara,
ada telepon.
I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Benito. Baiklah, Clara. Bentar ya, kita mau ambil ini dulu. Ya udah dekat. Oh ini nih. Wow. Wah kayak spooky. Yara suffers. Ritual. Apa nih? Wrestler. Lah. Body armor. Kalian bakal ada penjaga atau apa gitu. Ini ya. Reduce movement. Oh, nice. Ini sekali ini apa? Oh, haha, enggak. Ini jelek gitu. kayak orang-orangan sawah. Thank you. nggak di sana ya. Speak up. Baiknya lewat mana? Ada buat grappling hook semutah. See you all.
That's it. Good girl.
Hey, udah ngepetnya. Mau naik.
Vamos.
Easy now. Easy.
Oh, di tempat ini yang tadi muter-muter saya.
I'm exhausted. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea. And we get people and contraband past the army. But el presidente tightened his grip. The new comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables.
Okay, bro.
Suerte, mija.
Coba lihat apa ada yang bisa diupdate. Oh. Slightly reduce weapon noise, slightly impact. Mana ada long range kan? Nah, ini bagus. Tapi mahal. It's okay. Let's snipe. Wait. Sudah. Bisa. Bisa.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Oh. Gracias. Okay. You don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Call your ride, okay. Panggil mobil. Okay, L1.
I'm getting nowhere.
Gonna grab a ride.
Okay, mana? Oh.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Yeah.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art, just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
Definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
Mana dulu ya? Ini apa? Ini dulu aja deh. Risik ah. Ya, yeah, let's go. Cepat mobil. Handlingnya tetap lebih bagus daripada ini. Hey Bang Pang. Hampir aja nabrak. Kita udah dekat. Atas itu, oke. Pen kejo, oh rank 4 nih. Bisa ya, kuat ya.
I should keep an eye out for Rosario.
Masih pada merah.
Shit, the comandante is in here.
Where the mobil? Okay. Kayaknya take out ini. Take out Atta. Okay, cool.
Okay, careful, Danny. A sign of Rosario. I should keep looking.
One down. Many more to go. What the? Ketahuan.
Comandante Rosario is in here. I need to keep searching. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Shit. I
comandante isn't here.
Anjir. Tanya ada dua. Gimana caranya nih? Gak bisa. Masa ditembakin dia? Ada ini.
She has to be at the other side.
Oh, kata stu. Ketenang, cepetan.
Paradise comes at a cost.
No sign of Rosario. I should keep looking.
Okay, guys. Kayaknya sekian dulu untuk episode kali ini. Sampai jumpa episode selanjutnya.